Welcome to the library at Smithills School. As you know, we are working in very unusual times and the library will try to accommodate you as much as possible. Above all, we want you to enjoy your visits and we're here to provide a stimulating, secure and supportive environment. You will have one of your English lessons timetabled here once a fortnight and you'll be able to learn about how the library operates and enjoy some quiet reading and some enjoyable activities. We have lots of competitions and events throughout the year too. The library has a wide range of current fiction and these are organised by author surname. Each book is labelled to help you find the book you want. Our non-fiction section is organised by the Dewey system. This allows you to find books under numbered categories such as 500s for science and 900s for history and geography. Don't be worried about not finding what you're looking for as the librarian is here to help. If you borrow or handle a book, we have shelves where the books are to be placed afterwards for a minimum of 48 hours, and then they can be borrowed again. This is to protect against the coronavirus. So, to find books in the library, there are various ways. You can search the library catalogue using our library iPad. Search for a book title, author or genre, and you can see at a glance if the book is in stock. You can browse the shelves, and of course you can ask the librarian or your teacher to guide you. Finally, we have iPads, laptops and computers for you to use for homework and revision. We have a variety of subscriptions to support the curriculum. These include newspapers and magazines. We are confident that we have books and topics to suit everyone. So, enjoy your reading, go wherever your curiosity takes you, and read to succeed.